Hey everybody, do you guys ever experiment with all those seasoning packets that you see in the store? I do. When I'm in a hurry, I do. So I found this one, and you gotta mix half a cup of orange juice then with this. But you don't have to just do that for the marinade. You can, you know, zhuzh it up a little bit, which is what you're supposed to do. So I've got some pork chops going in here that I seasoned with garlic powder, onion powder. I'm about to put some freshly ground black pepper on them. I've got some leeks that I chopped up. You really have to wash leeks really well. And now I'm gonna pour this on top. That's gonna get nice and seasoned. Don't worry, I'm gonna mess all that up right now. It'll all get incorporated. I'm gonna also cut out the segments of the oranges, use leeks. I might throw in some mushrooms because I know I've got some. So let's see where this takes us. 2 tablespoons of butter, 2 tablespoons of olive oil. I added a little garlic powder. I'm sauteing the leeks with orange segments. And I'm about to pull them out and get those pork chops cooking in here. Okay, pork chops are frying away. I forgot to mention that I also, when I was cooking up the leeks, I added fresh thyme. I don't know if you can see the fresh thyme leaves in there. I'm cooking these up. Those were seasoned with salt, kosher salt, freshly ground black pepper, garlic powder, onion powder. Same thing in here. I'm frying them up with a little olive oil and butter. Not much. I took the container that I had the marinade in, poured some more orange juice in here, and added a little brown sugar. I didn't want to have to do that, but after tasting everything, I feel like it's going to need some kind of a thickener. And I thought that the brown sugar mixture would work well. Let's see. Okay, Travis has been digging in. I served it with a little side salad. All I did at the end was basically mix everything together. All the juices I added from the pork chops that were sitting on the plate, which is what gives it the dark color. I cut some orange slices and threw it in so you'd know what you were eating, because the segments seem to have disintegrated into the sauce. But so Travis,
it's good. I like it. It's not too citrusy. It's just right.
Yeah, I don't want it to be too citrusy. All right, y'all should give it a try. Bye.